Welcome! Today I'm racing in the Fanatec GT3 Challenge. Complicated name. This time at Road Atlanta. Car number is 13, but I qualified super bad because I got an off-track in the first lap. So I have to catch up and get somehow to P10. So I guess this will be another bad race, but we will see.
Follow car number 17 in the right column.
Okay, so we have a full pace car lap. Okay, a flying BMW. So, back of the pack today. Okay. Race will start now.
Green. That's 20 minutes to go. Right side. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, I'm last now. But at least the car is not damaged. See, that is exactly what happens.
Sorry, Ben. Hey, don't worry about it. I was just avoiding the act like you were.
And now I have to catch up.
B18. clear has just done a 118.48.
Yeah, that's good for him.
I'd appreciate it if you gave me some space, bro.
That lap was a 121.00. To Sanderson ahead is now 0.30. Car left, clear left.
That was not nice.
Sorry, did you think I was out of that apex on the right, Ander?
P15.
Come on, dude, what the fuck?
Yellow flag.
Don't sit in the middle of the track if you're gonna spin.
What is going on?
I was just trying to stay alongside then.
Okay, Fabian, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can.
Yes, you're right, Jim.
The gap to DeSantos behind is now 2.3 seconds.
Yeah, it's coming closer.
P13.
Oh, that was close. Okay, now I'm racing the car. It seems the car is damaged now. Thank you.
The gap to DeSantos behind is now 1.8. You've just done a 119.91.
Oh, that was bad. Too late on the brakes. So I will lose at least two positions because of the damage in the car. Yeah, but that's how it is.
Okay, Fabian, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. You're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel.
So many cars in front.
Pero qué, Frank? Tonto, está cerrado.
The gap to DeSantos.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
1.1 seconds. That was a 120.23. Lap times are pretty consistent.
So, one click to the brake bias. Soon Cesar will be in the... what is it? In the draft.
Okay, Fabian, the next car is Nielsen. That lap time was 120.02.
Yeah, super bad. Five cars in front. Looks nice.
13th place.
Oh, it's happened with Cesar. Issue at the corner.
That's your best lap in this session. Okay, Fabian, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 2.5.
Yeah, hopefully I catch him.
Track temperature's rising. It's now 38 Celsius. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
Oh, what happened? They're catching up. I think that is the issue with position fights. You lose a lot of time.
Minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Four laps.
That lap was a 120.00.
Some oversteer. I would like to see some big crash in front of me without me getting involved and gaining four positions. That sounds like best case.
The gap in front is now 2.4 seconds. The gap to Crane behind is now 2.7. Come on, Fabian. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. V12. That last lap was a 119.94. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.37 off the pace.
Now it's getting interesting. Get in the draft. Joshua is also catching up.
Fabian, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Yeah, fuel is not the issue.
Sector 1 is 0.47 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3.
Come on, man.
So, final lap.
P11, last lap. Your lap time was 1:20.01. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Come on, Fabian. Don't panic. We'll get him back. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Oh, you have to leave some space for me.
Cabrera is now leading.
Come on.
P12. That's the finish. Well done.
Ooh.
For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Box box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, let's have a look at the results. We had 11 splits and I was in the fourth split. The strength of field was 2.1k. I lost again 0.3 safety rating, but that is because my crappy driving. And I lost another 20 I rating. So not a good race. Seems to be a series now. I came in on the 12th position and my lap times were actually bad. So, not good driving. And let's see, we lost quite some people. But yeah, that is Road Atlanta for you. Always dangerous and a lot of dive bombing, normally. So, I'm looking forward for the next race, can only go up now. So, see you in the next race.